Another one of those days.
I can feel the steam rising.
Yeah, I wanted to go out this Friday night, but I have to stay home and babysit my little brother because of some dumb dinner engagement.
I know what you mean.
Yeah? Well, I'm grounded just for bringing home 1D. Gosh, if Izawa was criminal of the month or something.
No. Well, the way I like to work out the stress is to work out and to dance. With a little help of my friends, you and I are gonna do both.
Not all at once, though. First, we're gonna start with the warm-up. Warm-ups are probably the most important part of any workout because it gets your body prepared for all the good stuff. It increases your flexibility, it improves your posture, and it gets your body all lined up the right way. So, let's begin with some deep breaths. Okay, we're gonna bring it in, and when we breathe in, we're gonna go up on our toes, and then when we exhale, we're gonna let it out the same way it got in. Ready? Breathe in, and out. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. This is all easy stuff, and then once you get into it, you can do it over and over with us. Okay. Okay, now let's get the arms into it with some rope climbs. Feet apart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and diagonal. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, diagonal. 2, 5, 6, 7. Now feet together. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, diagonal. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up. Last one. 5, 6, 7, 8, diagonal. And now we're gonna breathe up for 2, down, twist. Remember to bend your knees. Okay, ready? Breathe up to the right. 2, 3. Whoops.
4, and diagonal. Go and breathe in. 2, out. 2, and twist. Real gentle twist. You don't want to hurt yourself. One more time for each side. 5, 6, 8.
This is the last one?
Yep, this is the last one. Okay, now we're going to reach and roll through. We're going to do arms up for 4. Your stomach in and bend your knees, okay? Ready? Here we go. Reach, 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 reach. Down, up, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and all down, 2, up, 2. Last time, we're gonna hold the ankles when we go down. Hips up and hold the ankles and just a little bounce. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Part of the fun is learning the movements of aerobics. Holly is demonstrating cross jacks. Feet go in and out as arms cross in and out from the shoulders. Keep your stomach in tight and your shoulders down. If you want to simplify the movement, put your hands on your waist and just continue to move your feet. It's better to go at your own pace and build up gradually.
You know, before I got into aerobics, I went jogging once. And then I joined this exercise class, but I only went twice. But the first time I started aerobics, I was hooked. I mean, it was like the time they gave me ice cream when I got my tonsils out. I thought, hey, this could be fun. And it is. Stick around and find out.
Marlene, your instructor today. I'd like you to stand tall, pull your stomachs tight, press your shoulders down, and press your head forward. Ready? Take it front. And back. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. And looking to the right. Take it right. And left. Take it right and left. Pull those elbows high. Stretch your straight arm. Again, four, four. Three. Two more. Left arm reaching up for two. We stretch it long. And right. And left. Keep it going. Four more. Three more. Two more. And single count. We take it left. And right. Keep it going. Four more. Three more. Push it out. And breathe. Push your arms out in front. Release them out. And push. Push. Good. Tummy's tight. Four more. Three more. Two more. Arms are out. And take it to a flat back. Squatting down for four and straight. Press it down. Put your hips under. And take it up. And down. For four. Three, two, and one. Lock those knees. Again. Press it down. And straighten. Last time. For four. Three, two, and one. Up. Five, four, three, and take it to the right and hold. Seven, six, five, four, three, and take it left for four. We hold it four, three, to the right, four, four, three, in twos, take it left, four, two, one, and two, again, and single counts, elbows to the floor. We reach it up and reach. Reach behind your foot. We stretch it back. And reach. Reach. Tummy's tight. Keep breathing. Four more. Three more. Two more. Hands are down. Lunging left for 8 counts. We press it 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4, 3. Keep it low to the right. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5. Again, four more, three more, two more, elbow across, and reach, touch your knees, touch.
Overhead reach right, and left, and now reach for the sky, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, now a little John Wayne punch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, now straight back bend and lift your elbows and twist, 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 twist. Now a deeper bend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it? Okay, double time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Straight back twist. And twist to the ground. Again, reach real high. Tough John Wayne. straight back twist. And twist real low. Change coming up. Reach across and reach. Reach, 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 reach. Boogie a little as you reach for the sky. Try it with a wiggle. Now let's see how the other half looks as we twist, 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 twist. Elbows high. This is one way to turn some heads. And now we do it in singles. Single, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Add some bounce, up, up, bounce, up, bounce, up. And turn, take a breath, and arms over your head. And ready to bend, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now reach out, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Other side, one. Two, three. And reach across. One. I like that one a lot. Let's do it again to the other side. Here we go. One, two, three. Now that's a pin-up position for you. And reach. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Other way. One.
Three times to work on fast. Step, 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 step. One more time. Big step. There you go. Two. Oh. Okay. One arm goes out right here. Out. Two. Three. Four more. Four. Three. Both arms go out now. Up. Two. Four more times like this. Let's go. Four. Three. Give me a shoulder roll to the back. Go. Shoulder roll. Two. Three. Four more times. Four, three, take it to the side. Grapevine, hop, tap. Very good. Okay, one more time. One arm, we go. Out, two. Now both arms, both arms. Now give me shoulder rolls to the back. Two, three, grapevine, hop. Woo-hoo! Again. Okay, one arm, go. Out, two. Three, both arms, let's go. One, two, shoulder rolls, big ones. Breathe out every time, take it tight. Very good. Again. Okay, watch in place right here. Walk it out, walk it out. Three steps and tap. One, two, three, tap. Again, one, two, three, tap. Okay, one more time. Now let's step forward and back, forward and back. Forward and back, forward and back. Knee lift up right here, knee lift. Very good. Again. Okay, now let's step it and kick. Step and kick. Step and kick. Twist step right here, hop. Okay, now let's hop up in the air, hop up. Good, hop. Again, hop. Take it from side to side. Felicia, what's happening with you today? What did you drink for breakfast? Okay, back to center, at the arms, right here. Turn the arms. Turn, make it tight. Step, kick, and punch. Right here, very good. Two more. Okay. Kick it up, kick it up. Okay, hop, again. Last one, take it side to side, tap. Good job. All right, again. Let's combine the two together, right here, take it tight. Two. Three, both arms, oh, two, circle shoulders, back, two, three, grapevine, up, do it again, okay, watch in place right here, walk it out, then knee lift up, let's go, step, knee lift, get the knee up there, step, kick, punch, Go again. Two more.
In a straight line, keep it in a 90 degree angle at the hip and at the knee. Keep the knee and the ankle in one straight line on the same plane. Lean your weight slightly forward and keep your stomach muscles tight. I know you can feel it. That's it, keep it going. Good. This is trimming the hip. Don't forget to keep hip over hip. Don't open up and turn your hips in this position. Keep them forward, hip over hip in a straight line. Couple more, come on, I know you can do it. One, two, relax, massage it a little, you did great. Now we have to do the other leg. So let's get up and switch sides. Let's begin with the outer thigh work, up on your elbow. Ready and down, lift. Make sure this elbow and the shoulder is in one straight line. That's it. Working the outer thighs. Don't lock the knee out. Keep it sort of straight, but in a soft position. That's good. Up, down, up, down. Smile, everybody. We're losing inches. Two more. One, two. Bend it in. Lie on your side to relax. Is your stomach in? Is it skinny? Is your navel pushing into the floor? That's what I want. Good. And slowly drop that one foot to the floor and lift the other leg. First of all, rotate the ankle. Now don't lock out that knee. This is great for good blood circulation. Rotate that ankle. Oh, the hard work is over, everybody. This is our cool down. And slowly stretch the hamstrings. Do the best you can at this point. Remember, just do what you can. Everybody's at a different fitness level. So do only what you can. Don't force a stretch. Good, and cross it over. And slowly lift the knees up to the chest, grasp underneath, and give yourself a good buttock stretch. Oh, didn't that feel great? Beautiful, relax. Let's switch legs. The other leg comes up. We first rotate the ankle. Getting the blood circulated. We've worked every muscle of the body from head to toe. That's wonderful. Especially the most important parts that we all need to tone and trim. Okay, relax the foot. Let's give it a stretch. Just do what you can at this point, everybody. Good posture is more important. Good form is important. Beautiful. Cross the leg and slowly lift it up. Hold underneath and give yourself an extra stretch. This is a great buttock stretch. Remember, just do what you can. I want everybody to take deep breaths to relax their bodies and exhale. Beautiful. Bring both knees into the chest. Let's roll up. Sit up nice and tall, and let's walk it out forward, stretching through the buttocks, the hips, and thighs. Is your stomach in? Good. And let's walk to the side. That's it, stretching one side of the hips, thighs, and the other.
jog it out.
Change. Do the same. Other side. No more excess. Left to high. Feel the stretching in your spine. Soon your muscles will define. Change. Bend on down. Your legs do spread. Stretch your thighs. Fat you'll shed. Change. Push it left and then right. Feel the beat, you gotta fight. Bend your left leg, then the other one. Stretch your waist, have some fun. Change. Stretch your back, steady head. Now travel forward, hands as pad. Change. Stretch your stomach, relax your back. You don't want to hear no crack. Push your glute to the floor. Feel it stretch your tummy more. Change. Leg shake, arm thrust, the picture will show. Leg shake, arm thrust, ready, set, go. Change. Reach down for your thighs. Come on, people, exercise. Reach back, bow down, touch your hands to the ground. Change. Leg shake, arm thrust, do it hard, you won't rust. This is called the torso roll. Watch my move, smooth control. Push it! Change! Bend your head to your knee, your thigh will burn, you'll agree. Stretch it! Yeah! Shake your thigh with rhythm, see? Cellulite will no doubt flee. Change! Arms spread, shake it more. Nothing's easy if no chore. Change! Push real slow with arm control. Go! Change! Board your knees. Should bend with the steady breathing blend. Don't you bounce, use control with the steady stretching flow. Change! Tap your thigh, point your toe, flex your arms, muscles grow. Change! Change! Kicking for this leg group. Come on, baby, please don't poop. Show. Leg shake, arm thrust, ready, set, go.
Place your hands behind your head and lift. And lift and breathe and lift. Keep it going, keep it smooth. Hands in front of your chest. Outside your thighs, your palms are up and down. Hands behind your head and take it to bicycles. Good. Elbow to your knee.
we breathe out, out, and again. Keep it strong. Eight more.
Cardiovascular fitness is the increased ability of the heart to pump blood and oxygen. The more fit you become, the easier your heart works.
I hope you didn't stop moving. Keep it going. Heels down every time. And breathing. Shoulders down and cross your arms in front. Let's go.
Summer. Go. Feel it. Stretch. Change. Hands on knees, rock side to side. Have a smooth, even ride. Stretch it this way and then that. Make your body nice and flat. Change. Shake your legs. Loosen them up. Arms flexed out. They'll develop. Together, hands on floor, bounce them now, make muscles sore. Go, stretch them, good. Change. Grab your ankle, rock it now, watch me, I'll show you how. Shoulders back, chest protrude, you'll feel better, you'll conclude. Push it. Rock it. Change. Bend. bend forward, then go back. Don't give yourself any slack. Respirate with rhythm, please. You'll find you can do with ease. Go, stretch, fight, change. Shake it out while back you lean. You'll be as healthy as you dream. Breathe deep, change. Above your head, your hands should clap. Like a bird, our wings will flap. Feel the calories burn away. Your tight muscles will surely stay. Fight for it, nothing's free. You'll be glad, ultimately. Swing 'em, yeah! Change! Hands high, cross 'em, fly! Change! Clap your hands, elbows meet. Now elbows back, feel the heat. Watch the picture and you'll see the variations that will be. Go! You'll be proud. Smooth moving head. Be accurate. Exercise. Control your weight. Go. Go. Do it. Toward the ground, palms turned up, arms to air. We will finish if we bear. Push up, go. Yeah. Change. Thrust your arms side to side with the music. Stay in stride. Breathe with it, calm and smooth. Feel the beat as you move. Shake them out, breathe, prepare another bout. Change! Grab your calves, forward stretch, definition you will etch. Push yourself, back extend, feel it burn as you bend. Good! Terrific! Stretch it, change! Grab your ankles, pull back down, push it hard to the ground, pull it down. Flex it tight, your body will feel delight.
Good time to start the cool down.
Yeah.
The cool down is the last part, but it's very important. It's letting your body turn off its motor without backfiring. If you're gonna cramp up, you usually do it when you don't do the cool down right. So let's get cool, shall we?
Okay.
Everything should be one flowing motion. We're going to start with our soles and our heels together, keeping your back flat, and just stretch over. Just easy and hold for 8 counts. Leg in and stretch the other one out, and we're going to do a side stretch just like we did in the warm-up, only when we're down. Just follow me. 2, 3. Oh, this feels great.
This feels really good.
Now I can count this way.
Right.
2. I can feel my muscles getting longer. Hold and turn into our leg. And turn in and just hold. Stretch out. Keep your back straight if possible. Keep your legs turned out. Okay, now we're gonna do the other side. Bring your right leg in. Second position stretch. Keep your legs out and don't let your legs roll in like this. Just keep them pulled out. Back it real straight. Keep it as straight as possible. You ready? Shake them out. Keep your back flat, straight. You're gonna go up and you're gonna do some reaches, like just like we did in the warm-up. Five.
sorry. Into your chest. 2, 3, 4, and swing your legs to one side and drape your arms across your body. Just hold there and just relax the spine and breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Another side. Keep your stomach in.
Feel any more stress?
No, I feel great.
But if I don't get getting home, I'm gonna be grounded until I'm in college.
Yeah.
I better get going too, Liz.
Okay.
Gotta
go. Bye, girl.
Take care.
Okay, you too.
Bye. Bye. Thanks for coming over. Bye.
Anytime.
Bye. Bye. Well, I don't know about you, but I feel a lot better. Like I said, everything we did today, you could do it over and over again. Not only does it help work out stress, but it also, it's a lot of fun, and it's a great way to keep in shape. And it's way cool.
Excuse me. I think this belongs to you.
Thanks.
How do you do that thing with your fingers?
You mean this? Well, wasn't that effect special?